So anyway, you know when you go to churches in the UK, when you go in, you have an usher that will usher you in. You know, they will tell you, come, sit down here, they will smile, you know, you just go. And sometimes, you tell them, you know, sometimes we are very bold, especially British people, we tell them, we don't want to sit in front. So we tell them, I found a seat here. They will tell you, I found a seat here, and you sit down. British ushers, no problem, you can sit down. I went to visit a church in Nigeria. In Jalupo. So as I entered, in Jalupo.
Yeah, where's
Jalupo? In Nigeria.
It's Jalupo.
So as I entered, you know those ushers, the female ones, themselves, they bring their problem from home to church. They are bone faced. But the moment they see someone coming, it's like, so they ushered me in, I went in. So when I got into the church, I was walking there in the eye. I crossed, I turned. So I saw this brother. The brother is like, blah. Same thing, I just said. The brother is like this. You can't see me. When you didn't buy the IB ticket. Can you see me over there? You see, you can't see me. Development fee. After that very reason, I'm going back to that corner. Who is taller among you? Taller than me among you there. Who? So this table, no, you are a giant in this table. So I entered. So the brother said, I was like, the brother was wearing a yellow trouser. Green shades, orange tie. He had no hair on his head. I should have known. The guy was like this. I said, yeah. He stopped dancing. I was like, hey. I sat down there, I was like, what is this now? How can he control me? Controlling me like that. Brother just came. Are you alright at all? You're bad, right? Yeah, we'll throw hands. I'm telling you, you are throwing hands, you are throwing hands. You don't check. If you don't carry your Bible and follow me right out of the front, you will find yourself in jail. I asked one sister behind beside me, what's his problem? He said he used to be the head of the car park talks. Before he became a Christian. Who makes an apocryphal talk? Head of usher. I just packed my Bible and went back home. I will not die in Nigeria. I prefer my British churches. Where is